we want to establish and grow the UFH brand in Katy. UFH has grown so much in the last 10 years, UFH Engineering has as well. We draw lots of students from the wonderful schools in the suburbs, and particularly from the southwest to the northwest.
The way Houston is expanding in all different directions, we have to provide local centers where we can achieve not only financial growth, but also the educational growth that is required by the local communities out there as well.
The location is truly wonderful, and we believe that that is a big win for us. This campus is located right in the heart of the energy corridor.
This campus allows people, particularly those who work in the energy corridor, you know, want an advanced degree, to be able to get their degree. It's a win-win for everybody.
We already have a lot of collaborations, courses, interactions with the industries in the energy corridor. But this campus is now going to allow us to offer industry-specific, tailored, very relevant programs. The way we view UFH at Katy is it's a 40-mile extension. It's part of this campus. The courses and the degrees are part of the Cullen College of Engineering, taught by us, the same faculty members. It is wonderful for the Cullen College of Engineering because it allows us to grow in a very high demand area. It gives access to our Tier 1 engineering programs to a much bigger audience.
Between industry and the educational institution, especially here at the Cullen College, I'm really hopeful that this is going to be a very unique setup for Houston and for Katy City.
New students, new program, totally new level of engagement in a very important part of our metro area. All of that makes it very exciting.